So hello guys and welcome back to the channel. I hope you all are doing good. Sometimes what happens is when we install a new software or a game and when we try to launch the game or the software, we get some errors like and this really annoys us, isn't it? In this video, we are going to look into 5 possible solutions to this problem. So make sure you watch till the end so that you do not miss out on any step. Okay, so the first solution is reinstall the game or software. The first and the most obvious solution to this error is to just reinstall the software or the game that is causing this problem and then try launching it. The second solution is download and install the latest Windows updates. Sometimes this problem can easily be solved by just updating your Windows. If you do not know how to update, I'll tell you quickly. And for those who have the latest updates, you can skip to the next solution. So to install the updates, all you have to do is click on the Windows button and go to settings. Now click on update and security. You just have to check your updates and then start updating. It might take a bit of time, so you'll have to wait. Till then, you can subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. After the updates have been installed, just reinstall the game or software and try launching it and it should work. Hopefully. The third solution is download the DLL file. If you still have the same error message popping up, all you got to do is note down the name of the DLL file that is missing and then go to your browser and search www.dll-files.com. The link will be given in the description. Go to the website and type the name of the file that is missing. And now just download the latest version of the file. And once the download is completed, go to the download directory and then right click on it and extract it. Now open the folder and copy this file and go to the desktop and right click on the icon of the game or the software that is causing the problem. In my case it is Far Cry 3, so I'll just right click on it and click on open file location, and what you have to do is just paste the file that you copied. Now restart your computer and launch the game or software that was causing the problem, and now it should launch without any problem, hopefully. The fourth solution is add the game or software to exclusions. And now if you still have the same error message popping up again, you just have to click on the start button and then go to settings and click on update and security. Here you will find Windows security. Click on open Windows security. And then on virus and threat protection. Now just click on manage settings. And then scroll down a bit and click on add or remove exclusions. Now add the folder of the game, like the main folder of the game or the software. In my case it is Far Cry, and so I'll add the main game folder to the exclusions. Now close all the tabs and launch the game or software, and it should launch without any error message popping up. Hopefully. The fifth solution to this is download and install the necessary components. This is the most effective solution to this problem by far. So first, uninstall the software or the game from the control panel and make sure that all the files have been deleted. Now you will have to download and install some components, the link of which will be given in the description. And all of those links are safe and from my personal cloud drives. Once you have downloaded all the components, go to the download directory and extract them one by one. Now start installing these components. It will not take much time. Until then, you can just scroll down and subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon. After the installation is completed, restart your computer. After the restart, click on the Start button and go to Settings and then click on Update and Security. Now click on Windows Security and then click on Open Windows Security. Now click on Virus and Threat Protection and then on Manage Settings. Now you'll have to turn off all these four protections. Do not worry, you can turn it on later. I'll tell you when. Once you have turned off all of them, you will just have to disable your antivirus for a while. This is the most important step because what happens is your antivirus deletes some of the important files of the game or the software, which in turn causes this error. So in order to avoid that, I would suggest that you either disable or better uninstall the antivirus software until the game or the software starts working properly. And if you do not have antivirus, you can go to the next step and now you're good to go and you can start installing the game or the software. Once the installation is completed, you can now launch and it should definitely work. If unfortunately it still doesn't work out for you, do not start commenting fake, noob, wasted my time. Instead, join the Discord server and share the screenshots or a screen recording and I personally will help you out and the members of the server too. If you do not have Discord, you can also follow me on Instagram and leave a message there. Okay, so that's it for the video. If this video benefited you, do not forget to hit the like button, subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to stay notified. You can also check out the social media handles associated with the channel. All the links have been given in the description. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye.